evaluate, and it's 3/4 cup of sugar to make 1 dozen cookies. And then we did, here it says 3 cups of flour for 4 dozen cookies. So we divided 3 divided by 4, and we got 3/4. It was 1 dozen and a half. It was 2. 2 and 1/4 equals 3. 3 cups equals 4.